Today we are going to learn about the EBS-250 and Parameter-1, Parameter-2 we have done. Now we will go for the Parameter-3. Here the two main options, auto stop and bold. So bold, as you know, if you want to bold your project, your character, so you will use option the bold. Here you can see I have made a project EBS-250 printer, and the boldness is 1 here. Okay, so you can see here now I have increased the boldness is 3. Okay, and now you will see how my project is looking like. Okay, now the boldness is 3, so now you will see how it's working. Now you can see EBS-250 printer, the boldness is 1, and EBS-250 printer boldness is 3. So you can see the difference. If I will increase the boldness, so you can see my print will be more bold. Okay, now we'll talk about the auto stop. It help you whenever you send a project to your printer. So what happen, if you can see here, if your printer is in printing mode, the green light is on, so what happened, it does not take the message of from the, which is coming from the laptop. Okay, now you can see if let's see, my printer is on working mode, in printing mode, and I am sending a message, okay, like EBS-250 printer, as this message I am sending EBS-250 printer. So okay, I am sending this, but you can see the error, the communication error. Okay, why? Because my printer is on printing mode. Now if I will do it on auto stop, okay, now you can see my printer is on printing mode, and now I am sending this message, but my printer is on working mode. Now you can see, but the message has been sent to the printer, and printer is automatically stopped, and the printer have take the message now. So this is the meaning of auto stop. If your printer is on printing mode and you have clicked the auto stop option, so your printer will automatically will stop, and the message, the project you are sending to the EBS, so it will work, and it will go to the EBS-250.